A man had part of his ear bitten off Thursday morning in an attack across the street from the Art Institute of Chicago. According to the police, the suspect asked if the victim had a light for a cigarette, and when he didn't, the other man allegedly punched him in the back of his head and bit off part of his left ear. The victim was being treated at Northwestern Memorial Hospital. No one was in custody Thursday morning. Matt Yurus for CBS Chicago.